What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What?
Oh. Sometimes I feel...
Y'all telling me?
Like
giving
a motherless child.
Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here!
Sometimes okay, I feel
I was on the phone, boy.
Like
don't
a
be
motherless child. And sometimes I feel like a motherless child.
Hey, there you are. It's cracking.
Alone.
So, we all good? Lester's offloading the gems. Who knows the guy? He has 50 cents
from
on the dollar. And we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that Mexican motherfucker. Ooh, cheers. So that's that, right? I hope so.
The whole job.
Now sometimes
everything about
I
anyone
feel
who knows your file. What is wrong with you?
Davey!
Like I'm almost gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone.
Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
And sometimes I feel, yeah, like I'm all alone. Strong. I try to run away, but I've been running too long.
Fuck you, Trevor.
Feel restless and I don't know why. Cry for help but still feel alone. Like a motherless child a long way from home. Lord, I'm lost, I can't find my way. I'm dealing with the struggles in my day to day. My soul is weak and I wanna be strong. Try to run away, but I've been running too long. Like a motherless child.
Fuck.
Like a motherless child.
I saw her
child
on the end of this penis here.
Yeah. This guy ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her.
Like a motherless
child.
Oh, really?
Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why
so
don't we just ask
and
him
so
that,
long.
Huh? Hey, cowboy.
Like a motherless
you mind
that I
child. Lady? Sorry. What was that?
Like a motherless
child. Oh, because
child.
You're a dead man? And the only second part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle
like
on the end of my boot. Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial.
That is the first part of the grieving process. Brothers, now let's all hold hands.
Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You
all right,
got something
y'all
you need to say?
Now, this is my last free show for a while, so
oh, where
are
you guys
enjoy
going, huh? Let's go, ladies.
This one's called Refuge. Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
I'll be here.
Yeah, you fix your makeup just so. Guess you don't know.
Franklin.
That you're beautiful.
That's who you
try
got.
On every dress that
so. Ain't that right, buddy?
Oh,
my bad,
you
will
find in my eyes.
Ain't that a bitch?
A half hour ago.
You know, Devin, the way I see it,
and if your mirror won't
like you,
make it any clearer,
it, there's two great evils that the devil wants to
let you know.
That you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company
out of
my work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Offshoring your profits.
The last night was the last night you'll ever spend alone. Couldn't wait. Did it in the living room.
As soon as I saw you,
baby, I had plans to do it till we have a baby. Even if the world is crazy. Later.